remember the scenes from 1991 when you declared independence with all of the joyful people on the street. And now you are fighting for your freedom against intolerable Russian aggression.
Conservative MP for Kensington invited the Ukrainians alongside other students within her constituency to take a tour around Parliament. It included a Q&A where she explained the day in the life of a politician.